Now, some notes can be sounded by the fingers of the left hand, fretting a string so sharply that you can hear it. I call this hammering on. For example, pluck the open third string with the index finger of your right hand. Now, come down on that third string with the middle finger of your left hand so hard that you can hear it. Try it again. See, the first time you heard the note, it was made by your right hand. The second note was actually made by the middle finger of your left hand. Now try this. Pluck up with your index finger. Hammer down with your left hand. Brush down with your ring finger. Pluck the fifth string with your thumb. A little faster. And still faster.